Can you imagine coming here for prayer and meditation?
Gotcha. Oh, look, there's a crab. That's what he sees. No, that's a crab. I was wondering what he was looking at.
The cool thing about Griffith Park is, in addition to the observatory, there's also the picnic area here. Our zoo is located here in Griffith Park. Travel Town that I showed you guys is also located here. There's so much located here in Griffith Park. And unlike many parks, this is not a man-made park. Man has definitely had his hand in carving out areas. But for the most part, this is like all natural, which is really, really cool. So, we are coming towards the end of our adventure. I will put a link to my Flickr page from the pictures I took on my walk yesterday. I'll also put a link to the blog I did yesterday. And I'll put the link to the blog from the link to the pictures from today as well. So we're just about I'm tired, guys. We're just about to where we started. We actually came in on that side over there. Now we're exiting on this side. Fire danger is low today. There's Smokey the Bear.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
And as you can see, there's more homeless people who have gathered in the park. It's gonna be cool though tomorrow when we walk up this way to come through and bring like lunches and stuff like that. Lunches in addition to hygiene kits and things like that. So, be really, really cool. Peace and blessings, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the day with us. This is, not sure how many videos, but I'm sure there's only two videos, so this is probably part two. So, it'll be Escape with me and Dodger. 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 Come on. Dodger's leading the way home. Bye, guys.